That's it, they're all in, and they're off and racing for the King George. And early on, Magician bounds out well, but Lettermore, the front runner, is taken to the lead. Mukadram is quickly, however, onto the leader's tail in second place. Telescope settles in third, Magician in fourth. Romsdal is in fifth place, moving up on the inside of Magician. And early on, Trading Leather to Gruda, and also at the rear of the field, Eagle Top, given time to find their stride. The pace is a pretty brisk one, being set by Lettermore on the descent down then towards Swindley Bottom, leads by a couple of lengths. Mukadram in second place, Romsdal moving up on the inside of Telescope as they race third and fourth. Trading Leather is posted a little deep and without some cover at this point on the outside of Magician to Gruda, and at the rear of the field, Eagle Top. So Lettermore, with clear daylight over the field, is ensuring they're rocking and rolling here. About 4 to 5 lengths is the gap now. Mukadram towing up the main body of the field in second place. Couple of lengths to Telescope, who's third, half to Romsdal, and Trading Leather, who sit in fourth and fifth, then Magician to Gruda, and still no move yet from Eagle Top as they turn at the far end and begin this steady ascent. And Lettermore is continuing to extend the advantage, is a good 5 lengths clear. Mukadram in turn is a couple of lengths clear of, in third place, Telescope, then Trading Leather and Romsdal, who are the next pair, to Gruda, Magician, and at the rear of the field, Eagle Top would be a good 10 lengths off the leader and a good 5 to 6 lengths off the pursuing Mukadram as they make their way past the 5. So Lettermore, for the first time, beginning to come back to them. Mukadram is 4 lengths in the leader's wake, 3 lengths to Telescope. A similar break then to Trading Leather. Romsdal to Gruda trying to improve towards the outside. Still travels comfortably enough with Eagle Top and Magician. Lettermore still has the lead, but he's having to work hard. Lots of them poised in behind. Mukadram leading the chase with Telescope. Trading Leather and Romsdal are pushed along to Gruda. Improves towards the outside. Heads are turned for home. Lettermore fades away, and Mukadram leads now the King George field up the home straight. A couple of lengths in advance of the driven along Telescope to Gruda, with work to do in third place. Mukadram, Telescope to Gruda, trying to close the gap. Back in fourth place is Eagle Top. Telescope moving alongside Mukadram to Gruda. The three-year-old filly is trying to throw down the challenge as well. Telescope, Mukadram digging in, but to Gruda on the outside for the fairer set. Sweeps through the lead, and to Gruda remains unbeaten. But the sporting nature of the connection and rewarding with a massive prize, the King George to the Gruda. Ladies to the fore, in second place, Telescope with Mukadram, who boxed on well. Fourth for Eagle Top, and behind those in fifth, Trading Leather.
First, number 9, Taguna. And a further finish for second place. First, number 9, Taguna. And a further finish for second place.